Hello students, good morning. Today we will start a new topic, indeterminate form. Now, what we will learn from this topic? We will learn that there are 7 types of indeterminate forms. Clear? How we can solve that forms there? A new rule we will also learn from this topic, that is called the L'Hopital rule. That is also, some teachers pronounced it as a L'Hopital rule also there. Clear? Now, today we will discuss first term, indeterminate form of 0 by 0 form. 0 by 0. 0 by 0 means in which numerator as well as denominator both are having the same value 0 here. Now, before starting this topic, let's first discuss that what is indeterminate form here. Now, indeterminate means unknown. Simple meaning is unknown. But in mathematical expression, what is its value there? In a mathematical expression, indeterminate means if its value cannot be determined. But in math, nothing is there which are not to be solved. Each and everything we can solve, we are having some solution. So, whenever the indeterminate forms are there, we will solve that terms by using L'Hopital rule. Now, L'Hopital rule, because L'Hopital rules in which H is also silent, S is also silent, so we pronounce it as a L'Hopital rule. Clear? Now, this rule is only applicable when indeterminate forms are there. Today we will discuss first indeterminate form, that is 0 by 0. Only differentiation is also be there. Clear? If numerator is 0, we are having some fraction. If numerator is 0, fraction is 0. 0 by something is 0. But if denominator is 0, then fraction is infinity. But if numerator is 0 and denominator is also 0, this type is called the indeterminate form. And in mathematically term, we will solve that fraction by using the L'Hopital rule. Clear? Now, we have done some basic rules in limits also there. Limit x approaches to 0. Limit should be 0. And sin x upon x is the value is equal to 1. And when limit is also approaches to 0, the tan x upon x value is also equal to 1. Now, let's start with these questions. First of all, I am taking very easy examples related to polynomial forms. First is that using L'Hopital rules, evaluate limit x approaches to 1 and 1 fraction is given to you. What is the first step here? We will roughly solve that y is the value 1. 1 is 4, 1 raised to power 4 is 1. 1 minus 3 plus 2, 0. 1 minus 5 plus 3 plus 1. When you approaches 1 value is here, you will get also 0 there. So, it is the value 0 by 0 form. Now, indeterminate form, we can apply the L'Hopital rule. When we apply the L'Hopital rule, it's the rule of this rule that we will differentiate numerator separate and denominator separate. No quotient rule is there. Product rule is there, but no quotient rule is there. Clear? Limit x approaches to 1, differentiation of the first numerator and differentiation then the denominator there. When you differentiate the numerator, you will get the value 4x cube minus 9x square. When you differentiate the denominator, you will get the value 3x square minus 10x plus 3. Simple value is there. No. When you again approach the value 1 here, x key in at the place of x, we will put the value of 1 there. Then we will not having an indeterminate form. We are having some answer, that is the 5 upon 4. That means its answer is simple, 5 upon 4 is there. Now, I am taking one more example there in which I am taking the trigonometric ratio. By using L'Hopital rules, evaluate this sum, fraction is there. Again, x approaches to 0 there. Cos 2x minus 1, cos x minus 1 there. Now, in roughly, again apply when we approaches x as a 0 there, its value is 1, 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1, again 0 by 0 form is there, clear. Now we can apply the L'Hopital rule. When we apply differentiation of numerator, differentiation of the denominator. Cos 2x differentiation is वन तो डिफरेंशिएशन इज जीरो, तो कॉस टू एक्स डिफरेंशिएशन इज माइनस साइन टू एक्स इंटू एंगल डिफरेंशिएशन इज टू देयर. क्लियर बच्चे? कॉस टू एक्स इज साइन टू एक्स, नाउ द टर्म ऑफ एंगल देयर, तो टू एक्स डिफरेंशिएशन इज टू देयर, तो माइनस तो है बिकॉज ऑफ द कॉस टर्म देयर. लिमिट एक्स अप्रोचेस टू जीरो माइनस टू साइन टू एक्स सेम कॉस एक्स डिफरेंशिएशन इज साइन एक्स देयर. माइनस एंड माइनस साइन इज कैंसल. नाउ अगेन अप्रोच इज जीरो देयर, तो साइन जीरो इज जीरो, साइन जीरो इज जीरो, अगेन जीरो बाय जीरो फॉर्म. देन वी विल अगेन अप्लाई द एल ओपिटल रूल. व्हेनेवर इन ए सम वी कैन अप्लाई लोपिटल रूल वन टाइम मोर देन वन टाइम टू टाइम फोर टाइम फाइव टाइम, टिल देन वी कांट कम आउटसाइड फ्रॉम द इनडिटर्मिनेट फॉर्म. क्लियर? 2 sin 2x differentiation upon sin x differentiation. Now, 2 sin 2x differentiation, sin 2x differentiation is cos 2x, 2 is as it is, then angle differentiation is 2, so it become 4, 4 upon cos x. Now, approach is x as it is there. So, cos 2x is 1, cos x is 1, 4 into 1, answer is 4 there. Now, I am taking one more example in which I am using that identity also there, sin x upon x identity. Clear? First, I am taking one example there in which you have to evaluate the value x minus sin x upon x square sin x. Now, sin x is there in denominator and in multiplication also. Limit is 0 there. We will use that identity. Sin x upon x is 1 there. First of all, when 0 is there, we approach is 0. We will get the indeterminate form, 0 by 0 form. Now, in denominator x is there. Sin x upon x, to make sin x upon x, we will multiply and divide by x there. Multiply and divided by x. When we cancel it, we will get the value 1. That's why whenever we multiply a number to any number, we should divide that number also there. Clear, bachche? Now, x and x cancel. 1 is already there. Now, what will be the answer here? Limit x approaches to 0. X minus sin x, x cube. This x is multiplication with x square. And this sin x upon x, I am taking totally separate there. Clear? Limit x approaches to 0, 1 upon sin x upon x. So sin x upon x, when limit is 0, we have already done in limit section also. That's value is 1 there. Clear? Now limit x approaches to 0, x minus sin x upon x cube. Again approaches x as it is there. When you approaches x 0 there, you will again get 0 by 0 form. Then which formula we will apply? We will apply the L'Hopital rule. Then x minus sin x differentiation upon x cube differentiation. X minus sin x differentiation is 1 minus cos 2x upon 3x square. When we again approaches 0 there, we will get again 0 by 0 form. 1 minus cos 0, 0. 3 into 0, 0. So we will again get 0 by 0 form. Then what will we do? We will again apply the same rule there. Limit x approaches to 0. Differentiation of numerator. Then differentiation of the denominator. Then when we will do the differentiation of this term, the cos x differentiation is sin x there. And 3x square differentiation is 6x there. Again 0 by 0 form there. Because sin 0 is 0. 6 into 0 is 0. Clear? Then what will we do? We will do again the L L'Hopital rule. Then sin x differentiation is cos x and 6x 6 there. Now approach is x 0 there. Now when we approach x upon 6. Clear bache? Now you will receive one link related to this topic. Go through that link. Do more and more practice of this topic. I hope you people will do. Thank you. Of this topic, I hope you people will do. Thank you.